You know what? I think he honestly is. Period. Stop. The career he is in the midst of is one of the more underrated, underreported ones in recent memory, despite playing for two of the bigger brands in all of ball.